The Sun is a yellow dwarf star floating on a distant arm of a giant spiral galaxy, Milky Way. We are just a tiny speck compared to the vastness and enormity of the galaxy in which our solar system floats. Our galaxy harbors more than 100 billion stars, ranging from the faintest brown dwarfs to the brightest blue giants. The quest of exploration for the humankind has just begun. And we are always trying to peek deeper and deeper into the vast darkness of the cosmos. Perhaps one day, we will find an advanced interstellar race, which is also on the lookout for the signs of life on the other parts of the universe, or is just exploring the infinitely vast universe around them. From looking at the enormity of our galaxy, it is hard to think that we might be alone in this cosmic void. Maybe we have a better chance of finding the signs of intelligent life somewhere else entirely. Some place older and bigger than the Milky Way. And yes, there is a place near us. It is a region in space which had demanded continuous attention from our astronomers for decades. It is the Andromeda Galaxy. The Milky Way is a part of a group of galaxies called the Local Group. In this group, there are about 80 galaxies, of which most are dwarf galaxies. The two largest members of this group are the Milky Way and the Andromeda. These are the heavyweights in the region, and scientists believe that there will be a violent clash between these two mammoths in the upcoming future. Both are rushing towards each other at the speed of about 115 kilometers per second. And in about 4 billion years, they will lock horns with each other. This will be a hell of a cosmic battle, in which the Andromeda will merge with our beautiful spiral galaxy and become one giant spiral world. Now let us have a closer look at this nearest spiral companion to the Milky Way. The Andromeda Galaxy is a barred spiral galaxy in which the stars at the center form this unique bar-like structure. Researchers believe that it could be the result of merging with other smaller galaxies in its past. From Andromeda's unique structural features, it can be deduced that it is a galaxy eater. It has engulfed or merged many smaller galaxies in the past, but it has never faced one like the Milky Way. Currently, it is at a distance of 2.48 million light years from our planet. Its diameter is about 152,000 light years, a whopping 52,000 light years more than the Milky Way's diameter. It has many satellite galaxies gravitationally bound to it. The Milky Way also has satellite galaxies, but not as many as the Andromeda. As I have already pointed out, it is a galaxy eater. It has been continuously feeding on smaller galaxies and accumulating their masses since its formation. It is the largest and the most dominant among the galaxies of the Local Group, which occupies a diameter of 10 million light years. The third largest member of this group is the Triangulum Galaxy, which is at a distance of 750,000 light years from the Andromeda. We are a young species which has just begun to look around itself to find where its true place really is. Certainly, there will come a time when we'll have made great progress in traversing the vast distances of the cosmos, which limit us from exploring this beautiful and exhilarating universe. We are studying the Andromeda with the current tools available to us. These studies will open up many doors into the secrets of the Milky Way and its evolution as a galaxy. The Andromeda may give us the knowledge of how our own galaxy came into existence, and what will be the fate of our species in the future. We may even find that we are a part of a cosmic brotherhood which spans longer than millions of light years. We have so much more to explore and discover right here, right at this channel. So subscribe now to be notified about the upcoming videos first.